Silver daily forecast, February 21st, FXEmpire.com. The silver markets, as you can see, gapped lower at the open on Thursday, but shot higher in order to close slightly down, but almost unchanged. Looks like the market's going to continue to be bought up, and every time we pull back, so we will use that to our advantage and buy those pullbacks. We think ultimately this market challenges 23, so we are very bullish of the silver market and do not have a scenario in which we sell.